who have changed beyond recognition. They are not remote corners of these islands. They are its very heart. And by their change, the character of England itself will be changed. I say that we have nothing to fear but our own doubts.